When Ultron vs. Sigma was announced to be episode 101 for Death Battle, many people, including myself, were excited and pumped up as hell. However, not everyone was happy, as many others wanted Brainiac as Ultron's opponent, and some were displeased and even complained when Sigma was announced as Ultron's opponent and not Brainiac. To all those who wanted Brainiac as Ultron's opponent instead of Sigma, let me tell you this. They already did a DC vs. Marvel matchup 2 episodes ago. Deal with it.